Hey everybody, thanks for stopping in. This is a restoration turn preservation of a Stanley number 5. This is the shorter edit though. I did a longer version where I explain exactly what I'm doing, why I'm doing it, the reasoning behind switching from a full restoration to more of a preservation project in this particular case. So if you'd like to hear more about that, you can click the link below or go to my YouTube channel and check out the rest of my videos. I hope you enjoy it. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you like this version better than the longer version where I'm explaining stuff. I'd appreciate any of the feedback that you can give me. Thanks a lot.
Nice build up of stuff in here. Fizzle. Oh, my fingerprints are messing it up, but it looks like it got all the rust off. see how it cuts. Thank you.
Hey, thanks for sticking around till the end. I hope you enjoyed the video. I would really appreciate it if you would like and subscribe, leave me a comment, let me know what you thought. Have a great day.